Yo, yo, yo. Welcome back. We are starting another joyful playthrough of a use what you see randomized item run. I only have about a half hour or so till this one. So we are going to see if we can find a new weapon. That's about it. I don't suspect we'll get terribly far. Or we're gonna give this another shot since my audio is not working. Very long to play this morning, so I'm just gonna try to grab a new weapon if I can. Basically, just gonna keep hunting for items. That's you. I'm trying to get rid of this crossbow so I can actually have a weapon. Can't do it. Overhead slash. Nice start, a hearty start. Item right ahead. It's just like, guys, I'm a freaking weapon. Got him. got nothing to lose. See items already. Right out of me. Got him. It's so dark. Any items? Items? Any items? Any items in here? Oh, hello. What's up, Gavin? Open the door! Dude, looking for items. Items? There's a chest, I'm pretty sure, right there. Oh jeez. Nope. Oh god, I hit the wrong one. Damn cold. Yes. Water cold trap eyes, leaves up the stone. What a run. Wish I had more cop. Oh fuck. I'm sure there's more items up top. There's that chest here. Items on the ship. There should be a lot of items here because I sprinted through this place as fast as I could. And I beat the boss with the whip, which is awesome. No items here. That's not fun. Let me go, Ben! Raider! I'm throwing knives. I thought he was dropping a knife. Raider, how many is he yours? Now we can unlock the Shaded Woods. Interesting development. What do you mean?
Little kitten cat.
We need boss soldiers. Yes, indeed, though. There are a lot of these in the game. What
not you. Thanks. I can make it.
You're welcome. Whole new can of worms here, but we're also opening up an entire new section for items. pardon me. She's like, I'm pretty good at pyromancy, so here's my thanks to you. Give me a prism stone.
I was attacked.
Thanks. Thanks, lady. What a humble gift. Uh-oh. They don't think I can dodge. This thing. So everyone's staying in Jesse's way. Alright, don't block the door, don't block the door. Stop coming. He's like the only one that followed me too. Out of the way. Out though. Anything in here, anybody? I'm not worried about 276. First lock, though. Come on. Old crap, mate. Man, I cannot win this whole weapon game. I guess we can rest. an interesting turn of events, though, in getting the fragrant branch of yore. That's nice. Very nice. Damn. Robin Hood over there. Should be an item back here. Bye, friends. Oh god. Oh, sniper. I think it's called the Cling Ring. Either the Cling Ring or it's a, or the Cling Ring is what it's called in Demon Souls. So when I die, I don't lose as much max life. That'd be nice. All right, Falconers. Hi-ya! Wow. All right. Meat's back on the menu, boys. Say goodbye to this godforsaken house. Hell yeah. Got a little lightning. When I get the golden falcon shield, I probably have to equip it. Our equip load like 37. Hell yeah. Alright, we can do. We can move forward. We can. We're a boss fight here. We're a boss fight here. We're a boss fight at Huntsman's Cobs. We have Shade Woods Iron Keep. See if we beat the Lost Center in the next 15 different modes. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, having shitty amounts of life is gonna make this that red juice doesn't make it awesome. Please don't make me over. Supposed to go up. And I can wield it. I'm not a fan. I mean, they did lightning damage too. This is what, poison? Bleed? It's bleed too. We're gonna get this first try. Get this boss. That's the point. So I'd really like to find some Estus shards. So I can, you know, have more than one Estus. That'd be nice. Which way are you going? Got him. Boss fight! I think there's items on the side, but I don't want to risk it taking away my weapon. Oh god, this fight's so dark. This weapon's not as good as this one. Backstab, so I have this invincibility while I'm fighting. That's a cool RT. fashion's pretty awesome if we had different fans. It's just this shirt, like, mixed with holding a mixed sword of cool. Uh-oh. Don't duck you, though. Don't duck you, though. Yeah, I got one. Can't do that with this one. Oh, because it's freaking bleed. Nice. Nice, dude. Let's start to find it. Swords are fucking long. That's... I don't like that. This boss would have preferred to beat him with the axe. Tracking on these barrels sucks. Thank you. There's not items up there. Please, either give me a better weapon, just don't screw me over. Give it up. So you can like light up that fight to where it doesn't break the lock on. I think this is, yep, that's how you do it. I've never, ever, ever done this in my multiple playthroughs of this game. I've never, ever set these on fire. Maybe it's because it's a great soul? Probably because they're not supposed to mess up the general advancement of the game. Yeah, this is a primal bonfire. Hell yeah. Gorgeous view. What are they talking about? What are they talking about? Concert for Christmas Day, and it starts in about 2 hours, so I'm waiting for her to let me know when she's up and ready to go. Got me. Game.
You wish to to protect the bell?
No, that actually sounds pretty good. Now the real fight begins.
God damn it. What?
I got shot one time. Fuck out of here, you little bastards.
Back off! Back off!
Man, they have so much life. Why do they have so much life? Shower scene. Hello, pursuer friend. Is this a radio parody or a spell parody? It's a parody! We can fight the pursuer down here if we want. That's the only way I know how to defeat the pursuer, is just repeatedly parry him. And then hit him twice. Parry, pitch-wise, parry. got me again. I'm not paying attention. Don't hit me with fucking arrow.
Oh!
Oh, I did. Battle of attrition here. At 36 life, yes. Alright, half. About half life. Also, I got another boss soul. Like a correct one. My randomized is on. I haven't adjusted any of the settings. As you can see, when I got this sword I'm holding right now. Southern Ritual Band. I think we're on to this one. Wait. We just got the red tier stone ring, so I should replace the blood bite ring. We do top, right? Oh, cool. Allow attunement of additional spells. What a productive hour. Hop on to see if I can get a different weapon. You know, getting a different weapon and beating a couple bosses and getting a new area. And that's probably like the most productive hour out of like the last 10 hours that I've played. So, anyways, we will continue this on next time I get the chance. Hopefully tomorrow or the next day.